peligroso y soy un desmadroso. Traigo a mis perros que te tiran en un pozo. Soy de traje paque, no hay nadie que me ataque. Y a mis guerreros traigo listos para el ataque. A ti te desmadro, si eres traicionero.
Greetings, matey.
¿Qué que me go?
Whiskey.
So we're looking for Esteban. Have you seen him?
Yeah, we seem to have lost the keys. It's a funny story, actually.
Want to see Esteban? Esteban, do not want to see you.
Put down the gun.
You first.
I asked you to put the gun down. I won't ask again.
No.
Oh, you are such a child. I hope you're proud of yourself.
You asked me to help you find Esteban, and I'm doing that, but you're getting lost in the details, matey.
Details, my ass. Give me the gun.
What, this gun? You want this gun? Come and take it from me.
I don't think I can just smack you up and take that gun.
No, I really don't.
All right, folks, you're in for a little show. Looks like we're in for an interesting evening. Oh, hey, Ange, listen, I've been thinking. I really feel bad about today, so maybe Bob just gives me a ride down the mountain. Tomorrow, I...
Nonsense. No, Larry, you're not going anywhere. So, medium, medium rare, or bloody?
Either. Why don't you let me do that for you? Yeah.
Oh, it's okay.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh.
Must be the altitude.
How sweet, sorry. Thank you. Excuse me. Oh. Excuse me. By the way, the body shop called. What was that about?
Just a little fender bender. Not to worry.
Oh, okay. Well, just as long as you're all right.
You know, this is really great, and I hope you're not just doing this for my benefit.
Well, you know, it's not often I get to cook for more than just Bob and I, so I didn't want to miss my chance. How about a toast?
Salud. It's Italian.
Salud.
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 Got a show.
Thank you.
Bob?
Yeah.
Now would be a great time to go get some firewood.
Right now, I'm eating. Pass the shot, will you?
Get the firewood, Bob.
Okay. Getting the firewood.
Nice spread. I thought for sure you'd be serving borscht.
Talk fast, CIA. What do you want?
Well, first of all, I'm not CIA. But secondly, I think it's pretty clear what I want. I want Bob alive.
Then why don't you just go ahead and shoot me?
Because I don't like to shoot unarmed women. Company policy. Feeling a little light there, by the way?
Took my clip, but put my gun back. Impressive. Didn't even notice. Did you?
Nicely done.
Pasiba.